Now it's time for some random shit.
It's random shit with Adam and Shane.
We're in Germany.
We're in Berlin.
Yeah, more specific.
And then we go to Germany and we all the border wars.
So, hello everybody. We are in Berlin. And we're there. And we've been here since we got here.
We stayed in a hostel, in a backpackers.
Mm-hmm.
And that was interesting. We're in an 8-bed dorm, so we had 6 other people with us.
Right.
And we wanted to do this because Berlin is like, you know, party capital of the world. Yeah. So we're like, we need to meet people so we can go out. And anyway, so the first night when we got there, we walked in and there was no one there.
But like there was suitcases. All the beds were, yeah, occupied.
Yeah, but there was no one in there. Then there was, what, 2 Australians, 2 German girls, some other girl. But they all left.
But they were so nice. And when we first met them, we were like, yes, like these people are so nice.
Yeah.
And like we're going to be staying with them for the next 4 days. So this is actually going to be bearable. But then literally the next morning we woke up.
They all left. Like there was no one in the room except for us.
And we're like, great. Well, either there's not going to be anyone here, so which defeated the whole purpose of staying in the backpackers, or we're going to get a bunch of assholes in.
Or
not a bunch of assholes.
Yeah. So then we like went out for that day, went and saw things, and then we came back and there was 3
German
boys in the room, and like they seemed nice enough. Mm-hmm. And then there was 2 Australians and they were so nice.
They were amazing because they're Australians, obviously. Amazing.
And then there was one, he was Canadian but he lives in America, so he's still Canadian.
Okay, now it's time for the best thing about this place. On our second night, we decided to go out.
Yeah.
Which is after all the new people have come in, and they pretty much all weren't going out. So we ended up going out by ourselves anyway.
Oi, can we just say, because I'd looked up the clubs, because there was this website called Club Guide Berlin, or Berlin Club Guide, and you put in the area that you're in and what type of music you want, and it tells you what clubs and what sort of music they play. And so I found this one club called the Matrix Club, and we didn't know how to get there. Like I had the address but we didn't know how to get there, so we're like, oh, we'll just ask the front desk. And so we asked the guy at the front desk and I just said, where's good to go tonight, because it was like a Thursday night. Yeah, it was a Thursday night. And then Adam was like, do you know where Matrix Club is? And he goes, oh, you don't want to go there, it's just commercial shit.
Commercial shit.
And we're like,
oh, yes, no, we want nothing to do
like,
with that.
And we're like, oh, okay, well, where would you suggest? And then we just got the map, and then we just got an entire taxi,
yes,
and went to Matrix
we
Club.
We want commercial
because
shit.
Because I know that, like, doof doof techno house music, everyone wants that, but I need to be able to sing along.
Yeah.
And also, I don't know how to dance to, like,
How do you do that?
Oh, like, I feel like you have to be on drugs or something.
Yeah.
Everyone's on drugs at those things. I don't know.
It's stupid.
Let's get loud. Let's get loud. I don't think it goes like that, to be honest.
What?
That. What did you just say?
I was adding like a twist.
No one will understand what's going on. What else can we talk about?
Oh, we're doing good things.
Oh yeah.
So the partying was really good.
Yeah.
It was so crowded as well. Like we walked in there and it was literally
and
packed.
The clubs, literally, like I don't think there's a cutoff time to get in, and some of them stay open till 11 a.m.
11 a.m.
11 a.m. the next morning.
It was so crazy.
So good.
We also, I think on our first day, we went to the cathedral, or is it called the Berlin Dome?
Berlin Dome. But it's the cathedral.
And that was super pretty as well. It was like all grassy area with a huge water fountain and a big cathedral-y thing. So that was cool. What else did we see?
To today? Oh, we went to the Berlin Wall. We went to the Berlin Wall. We did.
Yeah.
That was the thing that we went to. And we went to it and saw it and walked along it. And it was very artistic, pretty.
Aren't you glad you chose to watch this video today? It's a good one. So we went to that.
We're literally just saying so many things. And we're meant to be saying a good thing.
Okay.
But we're still...
Let's just say our favourite thing.
Oh, we went to the Holocaust Memorial.
We literally just got back from that.
Yeah.
And it's kind of late, which is why you might notice that the lighting's going down. You should be used to that by now because we're just really stupid. And we got lost, so we got home late, so just deal with that. Yeah, we went to the Holocaust. If you don't know what that is,
it's pretty much Hitler.
I'm sure you know what Hitler is. It's pretty much the story behind all of that. So it was really sad.
And also there was a homosexual memorial.
Yeah.
And I did not know about that. They used to send like gay people and lesbians to concentration camps.
Like separate concentration
camps. And kill them because of that. Anyway, that's crazy. Just so crazy to think about. We went into the Holocaust thing and they have letters and postcards that children had written to their parents or parents had written to their children.
Poems
like at that time, and just they know that they're gonna die. Like our grandparents were alive.
It's so crazy that something like that could happen.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Oh, so the best thing, I don't know. What was your favourite thing?
Going out.
going out was so fun.
I don't know.
And because we hadn't been out in so long, like we didn't go out in Prague or Vienna or... Where was the last time we went out?
We went out in Bodrum and then we've been out in...
Mykonos.
And I feel like that's all.
Mykonos was the worst.
That was so
I was dying and we're in a tent. Okay. Anyway, why are we talking about that?
So, going out was probably my favourite thing.
When they played Loyal.
That
was my favourite.
That was the best
exact
day of
moment
life.
Of my yes. favourite time in Berlin.
We slutted it up in that cage.
Not really, but we tried.
I did.
One girl came in because she was like, yeah, and then we knew every single word. Do not even. We've been singing this song since we left. It doesn't leave our brain. And she just stared at us and then slowly got out of the cage because she realised we were crazy.
That's right.
Yeah.
Back away. Get out of the cage.
This is our domain.
Our
space.
So yeah, I would say probably the best thing is the partying, which is what you would expect from Berlin, right? I mean, you come here to party.
That was good.
That's the best thing. Okay, now it is time for the worstest thing of
this
place. I think this is one of my most exciting worstest things.
This is the worstest thing.
Okay, literally, when I think about the worst things, nothing compares to this. I feel like there's nothing else bad about this place.
There is nothing else bad.
But the bad thing
is so bad.
It's just so bad. Okay, so we're gonna say it on three, but we're not exactly sure what they are. So we're both just gonna say what we think they
They're
are.
They're both equally as scary, so...
Yes. Okay, one, two, three.
Bees.
And wasps.
Both.
Everywhere.
But seriously, we were eating at a restaurant, and it just was flying around us.
They
are
so confident.
I'm usually scared of things, right?
But if this thing's gonna sting me on the face, I'm gonna be scared.
And everyone was looking at us funny, and we were like, okay.
Are you kidding?
And we just thought it was this, like, one time.
Yeah.
No. They're literally everywhere. Every time we're standing in a line, or we're eating at a restaurant, there is a wasp just...
Every time. And I feel like every time it's just us. Like, I feel like
even,
no one else is...
I know. And they go over to the other tables, and people don't even do that.
Yeah.
Like, they just... don't even notice it.
And literally
just
we're like...
comes around us because we're entertaining it, probably. If you think it's not that bad, you come here and sit still and deal with it.
Some people might like them, but I personally don't like the thought of death or pain. I remember when we first arrived here and we were looking for our hotel, I walked past a bakery.
Oh, yeah!
And there was a lady cleaning out all the buns and there were wasps, like... fully covering the buns and all the pastries, and I was like, oh my god, like, I didn't get it.
Even one came in our window this morning.
Oh my god, I just...
Because Adam opened up the window and then a waspy came in.
Fucking here we go. Luckily we haven't been stung.
There
is someone up there watching us.
Is there?
Yeah.
Where?
They just walk past that window.
That one.
They probably know that one up there. They probably think something very dirty is going on. The camera. Anyway. So,
if you're allergic to wasp or bees,
literally stay away.
Probably don't.
So it's getting really dark now, so we should probably wrap it up pretty soon. This has been the most boring video that we've ever done.
Do you reckon?
I don't know. I feel it.
Okay. Let's
try that again. Goodbye. She's watching us.
Is she?
You get it?
Guys, someone's watching us. We're dancing.
Balanced. How's that like that?
She's looking at us. Oh my god. Did she see you sniffing my hair? I'm sweating so much. Oi, there's so many people in
here. Okay, we're gonna have to end here, guys, because we're being watched by a big audience and I think they think we're doing porn. Okay, bye.
Quick!
Come on.